Hi everyone, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Naufa from 8th standard. Today I am going to say about coronavirus. The outbreak of new coronavirus disease is COVID-19, it's a pandemic. COVID-19 was first identified during 2019 in December in Wuhan city, China. COVID-19 is now a cause of large number of deaths in the world. Till now, no proper drug or vaccine is found. Clinical trials and researchers is being carried on for the development of drug or vaccine. Fever, cough, shortness of breathing are common symptoms seen in the coronavirus. Apart from this, fatigue, sore brain, abdominal pain are also seen in coronavirus. This virus spreads mainly through the droplets generated droplets of sneeze or cough generated by coronavirus. It also spreads if a person touches a contaminated place and touches his mouth without washing his hand. We must take following steps to prevent from this virus. Number one, wash your hands regularly with soap or sanitizer. Number two, avoid touching your face and nose. Number three, keep a distance from 1 to 3 meters if you are in the contact of anyone. Number 4. Wear a mask if you are speaking to someone else. Number 6. Stay home and follow the lockdown rules. Immunity has a big role from getting cured from this disease. It is also seen that people with a good immunity can fight against this disease. So we all need to take the following step to improve our immunity. Number one, eat rich fruit like vitamin C, orange and pineapple. Number two, drink herbal tea with tulsi and dried ginger and pepper powder. Number three, practice deep breathing and pranayama. It is better to consult a doctor if you have any symptoms like this. This pandemic has stopped the world. We need to come out of this situation as much as early as possible. And we have to also follow the lockdown rules and also maintain the good hygiene. Together, we all can bring the end to this pandemic. Thank you. Stay home and stay safe.